And tonight, the Lloyd4U construction project is reaching a new milestone this weekend. Crews will close the westbound lanes and shift that traffic to the southbound side. That means there will be one lane of traffic in each direction from Barker Avenue to Posey County Line Road. And the changes will begin at 7 o'clock tomorrow morning. Delays are expected between 8 and 9 as crews move traffic into the new configuration.